Hey, Damien from the self-defense company here, and I want to congratulate you on your bodyguard purchase. Now look, when you first get it, I'm going to ask you to do something is to be patient. You're going to get it, it's going to feel really stiff, and there's a good chance you might just hate it when you first put it on. Trust me, be patient. After just a few wears, it'll start to break in, and even after a couple more times, it's going to conform to fit your body and feel perfect. Just a couple things I want to go through just to give you a rundown. First, the lining zips in and out. Okay, you're gonna see an extra zipper here. This will enable you to wash the outer lining. You can even take this top off and wear it under anything you have. Second, you got your concealed carry on your left and of course on your right. I'm wearing the 3A, I'm wearing the Beast. This is a lot stiffer than the 2A, the Street. So when you get it, it's gonna take a little bit longer to lock in and to break in and to fit your body. So when you put it on, you line up the Velcro perfectly. Even this little sticking out, it will get flexible, this will get soft. We've got the zipper, it's a left-handed zipper. Remember, this is made in Israel, so it's got a European zipper to it. You zip it up, you may just even have to tuck that in real quick. Boom, and you're done. You're off and going. And again, even if you see things sticking out a little bit, it's not a big deal. It's gonna bend, it's gonna get flexible, it's gonna fit your body. Another thing you should know, that the protection goes to about your navel. This is important because it allows you to sit down with the jacket on. If you sat down and the protection extended below your waistline, it's gonna stick up in your throat and you're gonna hate it. Also, you have a small gap on the side. This is so you can move laterally and bend. But again, you've got full protection across the back. So when you get it, wear it, put it on, wear it around the house, get comfortable. You're gonna notice even after just a few wears, it's gonna start to get subtle and supple and fit in your body and conform to give you a really good custom fit. Everything's gonna stretch out. Zippers, pockets, it'll stretch. It'll be comfortable. You'll be able to throw it on and be safe and have that peace of mind knowing that you got that extra level of protection. Again, this is Damien Ross from the Self Defense Company. I wanna thank you for getting your bodyguard. Until next time, train honestly.